recommendations on that to voters?
Well, you know, I, as most people know, I'm on the board of directors for Parks and Recreation, and I do believe that in some instances, SPLOST is very, very viable. I just think that the way we're doing SPLOST is wrong. I think SPLOST should be done on an individual basis, on an individual project. I do not believe in across the board SPLOST. If, in fact, we do it in education. You know, we don't do across the board SPLOST in education. We do an e-SPLOST on one particular project that we're working on. We need to go back to that. That way folks know what they're actually voting on. And then we need to bring it back to the community. We don't need to be bringing up ideas and force feeding them out folks and then bring it to a referendum. We can bring an individual referendum on any spot and let the people speak. I don't need to be the voice for you. You need to be the voice. And you can only be the voice if we allow you to have the voice. So we need to do individual projects. If at that we need a new library, then let's have a SPLOST in a new library. But we do not need to do a $50 million SPLOST and then hope that the people that we elected to control that SPLOST do what they say they're going to do originally.
Well, thank you for coming.